Hello.
Bagging groceries.
How are you?
And carrying them out for customers. Wade knows most of the people who shop here by name.
Jeanette Wieland.
Those people.
Back in fifth grade, yeah.
Are his favorite part of this job.
I would say the people, helping out the people.
Yes, we do need some peaches.
He's been helping people at Payless Foods since he graduated from Mobridge High School.
Class of 1999.